Welcome back everybody and welcome back to my channel. We have another great workout ready for you and in store, and I'm very excited about today's workout because it is jump rope plus strength. Now I have my brand new cross rope that just came into the mail. I'm actually super excited to break this one in. If you don't have a jump rope, just know that you can do this workout very successfully without one. You'll just mock one as if you do have your rope, but if you have a rope, go and get it now because we're about to get started here very soon. And if you have a cross core rope, even better. They come into different sizes, which I really love. So this is your speed one. There's one that's a little bit more weighty, which is like your heavy rope. So if you want to get just a little bit more intensity into this workout, I definitely suggest checking it out. No, I'm not paid by them. I just really like the workout. I actually really like this product. Okay, so what can you expect from today's class? Good question. We have two blocks to get through. In each block, you're gonna see a 1 minute interval for jump rope, 1 minute of strength. We're gonna go to 2 minute intervals for your jump rope, 1 minute strength, 3 minutes, which will be your longest for the jump rope, and we go back into your 1 minute of strength. Now, once we finish that series, you're gonna have a beautiful recovery. Then we're gonna do the exact same thing for block number two. So it should take us about 40-ish minutes to get all the way through. By the time you're done, you should be covered in sweat. In fact, take a look at this outfit because it won't look this nice by the time we are finished with today's workout. So for class, what do you need to be successful? As I already said, make sure you have yourself your jump rope. We're also gonna make sure you have yourself a pair of dumbbells and also a clean space to move. Now, if you're dealing with any limitations or barriers, obviously I want you to listen to your body, make modifications where you're going to feel needed. I will tell you this, it's been a little bit of time since I have jump roped again. So I already know that tomorrow my calves are going to be super fuego, and so hopefully the same thing will be for you as well. So make sure to take care of yourselves, make sure to massage, open up those hips, open up those quads, make sure to really massage out your calves, but more about that later. For now, let's just get started, shall we? Go ahead and find yourself into a nice, beautiful, clear area while I change the music. You're gonna hold on to that rope for me, please. Once you've found your clear area, I want you to go ahead and take your jump rope and start to cut it into half. So it kind of looks a little bit like this. Now cut it into another half for me. It's gonna look a little bit like this, yeah? So you have both ends of your jump rope in hand. Now walk your feet wide, a little bit wide, but the shoulder distance apart. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Take a big inhale, reach your hands above your head, open up your heart. Now as you exhale, forward fold, reach down for the toes, feeling a generous stretch behind your hamstrings. Inhale, reach your hands all the way back up. Exhale, reach your head back down. Shh. Opening up those hamstrings. Inhale, hands go all the way back up. Hip bones forward. Exhale, reach back down for the toes. Inhale, bring those hands right back up. Now from here, just simply bend the elbows. You bend the elbows, take the rope in front, then take it back behind you. Do that again. Take it forward, take it back. A few more. Forward and back. One more time. We're gonna hold it back, go right into your basic squat. Shoulders down, here we go. We squat, we lift. You're gonna bend those knees, push your hips behind you, squeezing the glutes at the very top. Four more. Give me four. Three. Two, let's add on to this. You're gonna be a squat with the hip opener right here. Squat, open up the hip. Squat and open. Now, as I said from before, obviously we have a lot of jumps today. We're also gonna be working lower body and upper body strength. So make sure to really kind of get your body nice and ready for this motion. Now, give me just four more here. Three more. Two more, this is gonna be your last one. Squat overhead, reach. Now you take your squat, hands above the head. Squat. Hands up, squat, hands up. Big exhale as the hands come above your head. Breathe in, exhale. Exhale, again. Show me just four more. This is one, make two. This is three, hold that at the very top, hold it here. Now give yourself a nice little twist side to side. Exhale as you pivot the heels. Show me just eight more, this is eight. Six, four, three, hold center. Take your rope into your right hand. So you're gonna hold on to both handles into your right hand. Now make nice big circles right here. Feel the click from the floor, add a jump. Nice little hop right here. Doesn't have to be big, a little bit of a long way. So I want you to find your timing here. You're simply picking the heels up off the floor. Clicking that rope down towards the floor, warming up the wrists. Give me eight more here. Six more. four, three, two. Let's switch your side, left side. So same thing that we've seen from before. Obviously I'm a little bit better with my right hand. Give me just a few more here, y'all. Last four, last three, last two, last one. Lose your rope for me, please. Walk your hands down towards the floor. Come into a beautiful plank position. Hold this plank. Set the right foot outside the right hand. Rotate the right hand up high to the ceiling. Roll the right wrist. Take the right hand back down towards the floor. Set the right foot back, come into downward dog. Alternate pedaling the heels in towards the floor. Give me four, three, two, and one. Set the left foot out. Reach the left hand up high. Rotate the left wrist. Left hand comes down, left foot sucks back, downward dog. Pedal the heels, give me an eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Both heels lower to the floor. Tiptoe the feet closer towards your hands. Soften the knees, slowly start to roll all the way up. Go ahead and grab onto your rope, my friends. And now you're gonna take your rope out to the full length position. Holding onto both hands with your handlebars. You're simply gonna go right into your basic bounce. Getting familiar here. It's gonna be a quickie. We're almost here. In eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Now, shake out those legs. Take the sides of the rope, rotate side to side. So that was a nice little quickie, just kind of get the body warmed up. A few more rotations side to side. Well done, my friends. Okay, roll the shoulders down and back. Go ahead and start your basic bounce. Now we're gonna have 1 full minute on our basic bounce. What's your basic bounce? Good question. Your basic bounce, as I turn up the music, is just a straight up and down. Just a beautiful straight up and down. Now we're gonna have 1 full minute with this basic bounce, my friends. Your basic bounce begins in eight, six, four, three, two, right here. Here we go. For 1 full minute, we're just going straight up and down, down. Pushing from the ball of the foot. Now here's the great thing about the jump rope, right? When we have this basic bounce, you don't have to go super big. In fact, I actually want you to make it minimal. Just enough for the rope to clear your foot. Now the first interval is always a nice one. This is where we sort of just get our feet wet. Keep it going. Take a large inhale from the nose, exhale from the mouth. You should begin to feel your body become a little bit more warm here. You're doing great, y'all. You're more than 30 seconds in. You have about 15 seconds remaining. We're about to grab onto those bells, come into your first exercise. Your first exercise, one deadlift, followed by one side lunge. Five, four, three, two, one. Lose your jump rope. Grab onto your dumbbells. Bells in hand. You take one deadlift, pushing hips back behind you. Go right to your side lunge. Do that again. One deadlift, right to that side lunge. Now for this deadlift, you're still be taking the hips backwards and forwards behind you, raising the bells down towards the fly. Four, pushing your hips back as you come into that beautiful side lunge. Now for that side lunge, knee should be traveling over top of the toe. Belly button should stay strong against your spine. Slowly breathing becomes just a little bit more challenging here, guys, but I don't need you breathless. Not quite yet. We'll get there soon. Less than 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, and one. Well done. Okay, dumbbells down. First one in the history books. Cool. So I set my timer. We have 1 minute to recover. You're about to make your way into round number two of block number one. In round two, we have 2 minutes at our basic jump rope. Then we go into your upper body strength. In these 2 minutes, we're gonna start your first minute with your basic bounce. We're gonna introduce a new trick into your second minute. Now the tricks are always optional. If you don't want them, you don't have to take them. Just do whatever makes the most sense for you. Our trick for today is gonna be a basic skip. So you're gonna lift one knee up, then you're gonna switch over to the other side. We have about 20 seconds before we get started. Grab on to your rope. I'm gonna clear my dumbbells just for a second because I do not want to trip over them. All right, y'all, on your marker. We go 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. We have 1 minute. Right here, right now. So 1 minute at this basic bounce, then we're gonna introduce a new trick. Remember, in this basic bounce, you're simply going straight up and down, pushing from the ball with left. Now option, what happens if I wanna take a double bounce? Can I do that? Absolutely. So a double bounce is gonna look a bit like this. You're going to bounce, clear under, hello. Now, I'm a little tall, guys. Bounce, clear under, so it's just like this. So this is your double bounce option. You simply take that basic bounce, you slow down, add a second bounce underneath it, all right? All right, so we have about 20 more seconds here. We're about to go into your skip. Now the skip, you're simply gonna lift one knee, they're gonna switch to the other side in 15 seconds. Uh-huh. Now you need to make a choice. Do you wanna stay here or do you wanna join in the skip? The skip begins in 3, 2, 1. Let's try the skip. Skip, skip. Cool. So you're taking one leg, drive it up high to the ceiling, then you switch over to the other side. Let's go, let's go. 40 seconds, y'all. Now, what happens if I trip over my rope? It's just like life, guys. You get right back into it. It's a skill, right? And what takes for skill? Practice and repetition. Just repeating over and over, that is the challenge. Do about 15 more seconds remaining on the clock. Keep it going. Three, two, one. Lose your bell. Grab onto your dumbbells. Bent over row, upright row. Weight hinge, row, upright row. Hinge, pull the elbows close, lift. Hinge, pull, lift. Now, for this bent over row, I'm gonna slow it down for you just a touch. If I take that bent over row, I press my hips back like I did like you saw from before. I drive the bells next to my rib cage. Then, as I stand, I drive the bells so they go underneath my chin. So when you take the upright, elbows are high, but the wrists are low. You're doing great, y'all. Do about 20 more seconds, keep it going. I'm gonna join you for these last few. Let's get this done. Hinge, row. Now here's the good news. We all get the same amount of time, right? So it's your choice how quick or how slow you choose to go. 3, 2, 1, recover. Woo! All right, 1 minute to recover. Grab yourself a fast drink of water. We're about to come into round 3 of block 1. This is your final round. In block 3, you will see that you're gonna start with 1 minute basic bounce, 1 minute skip. Your final minute is your choice, freestyle. So you get to choose what other variation you'd like. You can go back to the basic bounce, you can hold on to the skip, or you can introduce your own trick, whatever you like. All right, about 20 seconds, my friends. I'm gonna time myself off real fast. 15 seconds. Now the goal in this next one is for you to go breathless. You have 3 minutes to lose your breathing. Okay, jumpers, grab onto your rope. We go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1 minute right here. Up and down. Well done. Now simply start to breathe in from the nose. Exhale from the mouth. Now here's the trick when you're talking about your jump rope. Truly, obviously, keep going, going, guys. You're pushing from the ball of the foot, right? But the trick here is you want to try to keep your elbows as close as possible, shoulders down, and then the rotation happens at the wrists. So there's a lot of wrist rotation happening here. You might notice that your forearms become a little hot. That's how you know you're doing it right, kids. Now, you have about 15 more seconds at this basic rest. Do you know what's up next? It's our skip. Let's prepare to go in about 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, show me your skip. 1 minute right here, come on. Drive it up. Now we'll tell you this. Something that helps me get through any workout, but especially a jump rope workout, is truly the soundtrack, right? What am I listening to that helps propel me forward? Right now, I'm listening to some Lady Gaga. Obviously you are as well. But you choose the music that makes you move. What I find is, music helps move us, right? If we have a banging track, then we can move through almost anything. If you'd like to join with this particular soundtrack, you can find it on Spotify. I'll keep it up for about a year or so. Okay, here comes your freestyle. Freestyle, we got 1 minute, guys. Now you might notice me coaching you through becomes a little bit less and less. That's because I'm starting to reach breathless. Hopefully you are too. I'm gonna change my feet. I'm gonna opt in. I'm gonna have a little jump eight duck feet here. 30 seconds. Don't give up on it, y'all. You're almost there. I've taken this basic bounce, I'm gonna look side to side. What about you? Finish line ahead. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, grab onto those dumbbells. Combination strength. Side lunge first, right here. Side lunge. Take a row. Hop. Side lunge. Now bent over row. Side lunge. Upright. Side lunge. Forward. Now, there's that stark difference, right? Between us using a rope for cardio and us leading into that strength series. Side. Side. Engine forward. Take the row. Whatever you've chosen, choose wisely, guys. We're there in less than 10 seconds. Recover, coming in hot. 5, 4, 3, 2, recover. Well done, my friends, well done. Walk it off. Virtual fist bump, virtual hug. Okay, although, even virtually, you probably don't want to hug me right now. I'm a little gross. All right. Block one, finished. We're moving on. We're gonna make our way into block number two. Block two, we will keep up with the same format that we've seen so far. 1 minute, 1 minute, 2 minutes, 1 minute, 3 minutes, 1 minute. However, we're gonna change out some of your strength series. I'm gonna introduce a new trick. So the new trick is up to you, is if you want to use it or if you want to lose it. Now, first things first. So grab onto your bell. Not your bell, your rope. Hello. Delirious. Okay, 1 minute of work is what I'm looking for, my friends. We have our basic bounce to start with. Ready? Here we go. 1 minute right here. Straight up and down, y'all. We've seen this before. We're just simply perfecting the motion. Up and down, up and down, up and down. Get it, get it. Now there's absolutely nothing wrong with adding in a secondary trick if you like, but if you want to see what this basic bounce, you have 30 more seconds. Go, go. Uh-huh. I got y'all. Keep it going, keep it going. Woo-wee! I see you. You have 15 more seconds right here. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, recover. Grab onto your dumbbells. Lower body strength, we have curtsies. We're gonna alternate our side, sitting your hip behind you, alternate between right side, left side. Shoulders stay square. Now, as I take my curtsy, I'm gonna do a quarter turn here. I'm gonna push my hips behind me. So, all the work goes into my glutes and center thigh. Well done, my friends. You have 30 seconds here. 6 straight down. I'm looking for that beautiful drop of the back knee. The heart stay lifted. You're doing great. 15 more seconds. I know it's a struggle, but through struggle comes that strength. I've said it before because it's true. 5 seconds. 4, 3, got time for 1 more, 2, and 1. Lose those belts. Woo-wee! All right. Allow the heart rate to come down gently. Walk it up. Round 2, block 2. We got this, my friends. Round 2, block 2. All exercises look the same as far as the 1 minute of work. However, we're gonna come into that 2 minutes of work, which means your second minute, we have a brand new trick. Your brand new trick is what we've actually seen it before in our last jump rope. It's your shuffle forward, shuffle back. However, this time I'm actually gonna move my shuffle. So you can join me there, or you can stick with just that basic bounce, or you can go back to that skip. Your choice. Okay, 15 seconds. Grab onto your jump rope, kids. 2 minutes will set on the clock. We begin in 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Right to that basic bounce, straight and down. Now we see this bounce multiple times, right? But this is your best time to really perfect that motion. You got it. Now I'm still gonna take my basic bounce. And I'm gonna shuffle my feet, sort of. Not to a full shuffle, but I'm just gonna lift one, then the other here, all right? You can feel free to join me here, or you can stay with your shape and down. I like to call these your boxer jumps, because it's just like if you're a boxing ring, you're sort of skidding right here, right? About 15 more seconds. Similar to the skip, just a little bit lower. Hello, hit my couch. All right. So, shuffle. I'm gonna shuffle forward. I'm gonna shuffle back. Shuffle forward. Shuffle back. So now I'm separating the feet and simultaneously moving forward and back. So once again, your choice here, kids. You can take the shuffle and simply stay in your position, or you can go forward and back. It just depends on what you want and what you need. Keep on going, you got about 30 more seconds. Remember when I told you that this would not stay clean very long? I was not a liar. 30 more seconds, my friends, 30 more seconds, come on. Forward, back, back, 20 seconds. I really love this rope. It's so light, easy to manage. And when I have my heavy rope, still easy to manage. 3, 2, recover. Grab onto your dumbbell. Curl and press. Curl, overhead press, arms down. Pull, push, arms low, hip, shh. Now as the bells come above your head, I want you to think exhale. Now here's the deal, pickle. When you come into these overhead presses, chances are, your shoulders are already on fire. Wanna know why? All that jump we've been doing still works your shoulders. So therefore, You should have these beautifully toned shoulders if you continue to do exercises like this and incorporate your jump rope. Give about 15 more seconds. Ha. Pull, push. Keep it going. Pull, push. 5 seconds. And recover. Hi, Karima. How we doing, y'all? Good? You're absolutely murdering it. You're killing it. So good. All right, we're coming in two. Block two, round three. 3 minutes of work for our jump rope. Then we go right into your strength. When we come into our strength this time, we're gonna combine the two motions. So you'll have a curtsy, plus you'll have a curl and a press. In between each curtsy, we're gonna take that curl and press. I'll coach you when you get there. But for now, you have about 20 seconds before we get started. Grab a little water. Okay, 3 minutes is what I'm looking for. 3 minutes. All right, on your marker. 4, 3, 2, here we go, here we go. Basic mounts. Start with that basic. Remember, you're pushing from the ball of the foot. Ha. Killing it, my friends. We're very close now. I've taken my basic bounce and add just a little bit of mobile side to side. Get it. Okay, shuffle forward, back and forth. 3, 2, shuffle forward, shuffle back. Right here. My goodness. As I, you know, you can tell, a little fatigue is happening. Now, that shuffle forward, shuffle back. The most important part here is, once again, you're pushing from the ball, you start 1 foot, you quickly shift it over to the other side. Remember, if that shuffle is not the business for you, no worries. Go right back into your basic bounce. You can also hold it right here. Be very, very good, right? So, again, lots of different options. And if you don't even have a jump rope available to you, totally copacetic. You can still be very, very successful without your rope. You're just gonna mock the motion. Okay, your last minute freestyle in 3, 2, 1. Come on. Now I'm gonna take mine right to side right here. So good, so good. Come on. We ain't done, we ain't done. My friends, you have less than 30 seconds remaining on the clock. You're about to go into your combination of strength. I got you. We're almost there. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, lose it. Grab onto those bells. Here we go. Curtsy, curl, push. Do that again. Curtsy, curl, push. Curtsy, curl, push. We're getting that lower body with that curtsy, attacking the upper body with that overhead press and curl. 30 seconds, my friends. So nice. Sit it back. Up we go. 20 seconds. Arms should start to feel super heavy. Legs should feel like jelly. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Recover. Woo! All right, my friends. So, I got good news and I got better news. Here's the good news. The good news is you've made it through both rounds. Well done. Here's the better news. We're gonna do a finisher. What? You didn't say anything about a finisher. I know, it's called a surprise. Don't we love surprises? We do love surprises. Well, maybe not always, but we're doing surprises. Okay, so in this surprise, in our finisher, you're gonna have 1 minute speed rope. You're gonna go as hard and as fast as you can. As soon as you're finished, you're gonna grab both those dumbbells, full body exercise. We're gonna hit the floor, press above the head. Now you can lose your dumbbells if it becomes too challenging. It's gonna be 1 full minute of work. You're gonna repeat that 3 times through, which means by the time you're finished, you should be completely exhausted. All right, kids, let's get ready to make this thing happen. 3, 2, 1, here we go. 1 minute, speed rope. As fast as you can. Drop it down. Lift it up. Yeah. I love it. Breathing should be heavy. Work should be hard. Finish what you started, my friends. Keep it going. Remember, it doesn't have to be big. A little bit will go a long way. 15 more seconds. Push all the way to the finish line. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab onto your dumbbells. Touch the floor, above the head. Touch the floor, above the head. Now, as soon as you're finished here, you're gonna have 1 minute to recover. Then we do this whole thing all over again from the very top. Yes. Power from those legs. Drive them up. We have 30 seconds. Down, right back up. 20 seconds. 'Cause your body should be lit up right now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo. Round one of the finisher. Done. I'm walking up. I'm not talking much. I'm working hard. You should be working hard too. Now, round two of our finisher. We still have 1 minute. And then, full body work. I'm gonna add an element here, but I'm also gonna take away an element. I'm gonna take away my dumbbells and make it to a full-on sprawl, push-up, overhead reach, right? When we come into round three, again, more surprises waiting for you. Okay. Bells off to the side. 1 minute speed. That's what I'm looking for. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Now this finish round, I also like to call it the knockout round. By the time you're done, everything in your body should be lit all the way up. 20 seconds in. 1 minute. Yes, you can. Pick up your feet. Pick up your pace. And if you trip up, do it right back over again. If the rope keeps tripping, lose your rope and just give me straight up and down pogo jumps. Whatever you need to get this done, do it right now. My friends, you have 15 seconds remaining on the clock. You're about to hit the floor. One push-up above the head reach. So it's a burpee, no jump. We begin in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lose your rope, bring it down. Reach it up, bring it down. Reach it up, option. If you're not jumping today, walk it down, take the push-up, reach the hands above your head. Whatever you need to do, get it done right here, right now. Right now, upper body, lower body, lungs, legs, shoulders, everything should feel very, very, very lit up. You have 15 seconds left. You have 30 seconds left, I'm sorry. 30 seconds. Everything should feel very, very challenging. I don't care how fast you do it, just get it done. You have 20 seconds now, let's go. Bring it down. If need to, you can bring that push up down to your knees. Just show me your best. Less than 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Recover. Woo. Walk it out. Okay, my friends, here we go. Last time through, last time. This last finisher is going to be, hello, if I can catch my breath. 1 minute speed, 1 minute burpee, overhead, press above the head. At any moment, if those bells become too heavy, I will show you options for you to get through this. But I need 1 minute of your all-time personal best. Game face on, zero regrets, my friends. I'm gonna set my dumbbells up for success. Woo. 15 seconds before we get started. Bell's gonna be off to the side. I'm gonna grab onto my rope. 7 seconds. Speed straight up and down. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Come on. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Yeah. Know what's happening right now with your breathing. Have you reached breathless yet? Have you allowed yourself to go outside of your comfort zone? If any was a time, this is it. Your time, your workout, get the most out of it right now. You have 20 seconds remaining. Where are your dumbbells? You know you're gonna need them soon. Let's get ready to come down to the floor in 15 seconds. As fast as you can, my friends, let's go. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release those ropes, grab onto your bells. Above the head, bring it down. Take the push up, bring it down. Reach, right back out, push up. Ah. 20 seconds down, my friends. Boom. Now, I told you I was showing an option. If it becomes too challenging, here's your option. You can take one bell, place it above the head, bring it down, walk it out, take a push-up, walk it right back in. Whatever you need, do it now. If those dumbbells become even too challenging for that, you can simply do it without your bell. Go back into that second variation. Ladies and gentlemen, you have 15 seconds left. 15 seconds. Yes, you can. I'm gonna join you for your last 10 seconds. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it. Oh. Holy cow. I don't know about you, but that last time through spent me. So good, my friends. Allow your heart rate to come down gently. Walk it out. Feel good in your body all over again. Let's find our recovery. Okay, feet wide. Go right to your rotation side to side. Take your hips and your heels along for the ride. releasing lower middle back. Two more. Last one. Come to center. Take your fingertips, please find the top of your shoulders. Roll the elbows forward. Breathe in. Exhale, roll the shoulders back. Big inhale, hands go above your head. Exhale, slowly let them come back down. Do that again, big inhale in. Exhale, bring them down. One more, inhale in. Exhale, let it go. Stagger the feet, 1 foot forward, 1 foot back. Step 1 foot back. Draw those heels down towards the floor. You should feel that stretch deep behind the calf. Begin to pick up the heel. Drop the knee, tuck the tail slightly so you can feel the stretch in front of your hip. Now that same leg, arm goes above the head. Reach it over. I'm gonna do a quick turn just so you guys can see. All the way back up. I stand up, same thing on the other side. Place the heel down first, so you can feel the stretch. Then pick up the heel, drop the knee. Tuck the tail slightly, so you can feel the stretch in front of the hip. Same leg, same arm goes up. Reach it over. Got a beautiful side stretch. Back into the center, okay. Take 1 foot forward, kick the toe up, heel down. Reach down, feel the stretch in the hamstring, reach all the way back up. Do it again, reach down, right back up. Two more. One more time. Okay, other side, same thing, heel up, reach down. Again, two more. One more. Well done, guys. Give me some hip circles right here. One more inside. Well done. Big inhale, hands up. Exhale, let it go. Hey, thank you once again for coming in. I really, really appreciate it. Remember to take care of yourselves. Remember to stretch those calves because they might be a little bit sore. And I'll see you next time. Be very good to yourselves. Oh, also remember to subscribe. Hello, I forget to say this every time. Remember to subscribe. And if you can, share it with one of your friends or two of your friends or all your friends, right?